Well, I think they're playing with tremendous confidence. They had balance when they played against us, inside, outside. I think they just keep getting better. The young guys are better. I think they're a lot like ours in that they don't look like, new freshmen. I mean, they're playing with a lot of confidence. I think Valentine's opportunities, with Trice being out, have really helped their team. And then they had Trice, who's a proven player. That makes them that much better. No, I thought they were really good when we played them, and I think they're really good now. I mean, there's no question. They're one of the best teams in the country because they have so much. They're very, very good in everything. There's nothing you can really look at with them and say, you know, we can play off this. We can not worry about that. And that's why they're so good. I mean, there's no place to catch a breath with them.
I don't know if you want to keep a sense of mystery with him, but how's Victor?
He's better. I mean, he was good today. I mean, we didn't push anything to an extreme level, but he was good. He's excited. And I think he's past the point of it's really hurting. I don't think he's going to tell anybody anyways.